Well, Mark in the Park is a word-for-word dramatization of Mark's Gospel, and it's a solo dramatization, not a recital, but a bringing to life through drama. And it's something that I've been doing for about 2.5 years now, up and down the country, inside and outside. For Christians, what I've found is they've often said to me, wow, you brought the scriptures to life again for me. I've never seen that particular excerpt or that particular story in that way before. And for those who are just passing by, it's difficult to say on days, I'll be honest. Having said that, on one occasion, two people actually gave their lives to God there and then on the streets. But for many people, I think seeds are being sown in their lives really through this. It's the very power of the scriptures, I believe, let alone the acting, which is having that effect. One particular incident comes to mind, that was with a local school actually to here, where a group of year 9 students, about 160 of them, not the most well-behaved students in the world perhaps, their teachers would say, but they were absolutely enraptured by what they saw. And it was such a wonderful occasion because they had all sorts of brilliant questions at the end, which gave me an opportunity to share my faith honestly with them.
While they were eating, Jesus took bread. He gave thanks and he broke it and gave it to them, saying, take it. This is my body. Then he took the cup and he gave thanks. He offered it to them all. And they all drank from it. This is my blood of the covenant, poured out for many. I tell you the truth, I will not drink again of the fruit of the vine until I drink it anew in the kingdom of God.
Why not come along with a picnic, with some friends, to introduce them to this incredible story? I can promise you a story that is full of verve and fun and drama and many moving moments and even a dash of humour. And it will be great family entertainment because there'll be a puppet show and there'll be some music. So I would recommend a great Sunday afternoon out in St. James's Park.